Alright guys, welcome back to GuitarAnimal.com. That first little opening section I did today, I was doing some improvisation in the key of E minor, and I'm going to show you how to go about doing that. The first thing we need to do is we need to learn this scale. So in this video, I'm going to show you the scales that I was using. They're E minor pentatonic scales in a couple different positions, a couple different forms, and I'm going to have you work on those. Once you have those memorized, in future sections, I will show you how to phrase with that, but you need to learn where to put your fingers first. So the first shape that we're going to learn today, E minor pentatonic, and what's called the open position. That means that the lowest note we're playing is open. And we're going to play this as the open sixth string, then the third fret of the sixth string, then the open fifth string, second fret of the fifth string, open fourth string, and second fret of the fourth string. At this point, we've played through the E minor pentatonic scale one time. We played the notes E, G, A, B, D, and E. Then we're going to play through it a second time. Open, we ended with our E on the second fret of the fourth string. We're going to play the open third string, second fret of the third string, open second string, third fret of the second string, open first string, third fret of the first string. So that's open three, open two, open two, open two, open three. And we're playing through the scale twice, ending with the open E, and then of course we play the G because we can reach it and we play it a lot on the guitar. We'll actually include the G note. Now another way that we could finish that is when we got to the third string, instead of going open two and shifting to the second string, we could go open, then two, and move up to the fourth fret on the third string, then play the third fret on the second string, fifth fret on the second string, third fret on the first string, ending on the fifth fret on the first string. And that's actually carrying the scale up as we were going to a third octave, where we're playing the open E, and then the G note, and finally ending on the A note, and the fifth fret. And that would look like this. Now when we're learning these, we're not only going to learn to play them ascending, as I just played them, but also descending backwards. That's the E minor pentatonic scale. The second thing I'm going to show you today is those two shapes that we just went through. The open E is duplicated when we get up here to the 12th fret on the 6th string. That's one octave higher E. So anything that I play down here, I can play above the 12th fret. So in the 12th position, we'll be playing the E minor pentatonic is 12, 15, 12, 14, 12, 14, 12, 15, ascending and descending. Now, many times it's a little bit awkward to be playing the 15th fret, reaching out for the G note there. So a lot of times we're going to move that note on the 6th string, 15th fret, to the 5th string, 10th fret. It fits the hand a little bit better. And once we do that, we can play the whole thing very easily as 12, 10, 12, 14, like this. Scale would be the same as I originally showed you. And descending. We can also, the change where we did three notes on the third string, the open 2-4, we can do up here as 12, 14, 16, finishing off on the first two strings with the 15th and 17th fret. So slow, it's like this. You can learn to play these with all downstrokes, as I just did, or back and forth, alternating. You should be able to do both of them down here. Hey guys, make sure that you're using the looper function here at guitaranimal.com to help you learn this in sections. You can also use the slowdown feature available, the buttons there that are in the bottom of your screen. Hit the minus button, it'll slow it down 75% and really help you learn it at a slower pace. Look for additional videos in the weeks to come, building on this video, showing you how to phrase, make phrases from this particular scale, and what types of keys you can use this scale to play over. Hope you enjoyed the lesson.